All right. We are now headed to the football game. I got this orange bag to represent a flag. So it'll be pretty funny. I got a whistle and everything. So we're gonna have some fun tonight. Hopefully nothing bad happens. Hopefully it's just all fun and games. No one gets angry. With the amount of testosterone out there. So, see y'all at the field.
That was on fleek. Change talking about heat. Put it on. Screw. Screw that.
Screw me doing what?
Hey, this is the belt. This is the belt they playing for. This is my other ref. Little boy.
Screw to a pin. Out Miami Beach,
yeah, yo.
Talk crazy on tweets. They don't want it cause I come to defeat.
They don't want it.
I peek, be nicked all sweet. Weep. Bamboo sticks all in the Jeep. It's a new weirdo every week.
Weirdo.
Get the wealth, put it up for my seeds.
Put it up.
No care.
What is that? What is that? Wait,
for the IG disease.
No care.
Do anything for clout.
Anything.
They do anything for clout.
Anything.
Do anything for clout.
Anything.
They do anything for clout.
Ah!
Do anything for clout.
Yeah.
They do anything for clout.
Anything.
Do anything for clout. Watch your mouth.
Watch.
Stay in your place.
Play.
Get out the way.
Move.
My bitch on your Kim K.
Yeah.
No disrespect. Then
nah.
Be tripping, but we love, yeah. Swapping that cars with my. I bought her the limo. She bought me the Wraith.
Swap it.
Practice, 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 make perfect. It's never too late.
Never, never, never.
I said the. Out of the snake.
I take the soul out of the snake.
Then I see the bills up out of the bank.
Racks,
the blog and the media fake. Shout a DM me, I'm straight. I'm not gon' bite on the bait.
Nah.
Sippin' no toxic waste.
No.
On the low with your bitch, it's great.
On the low.
Mask on the face, Jason. Brought to this that we in shape.
Shit.
If I go broke, she gon' leave, escape.
She gone.
I put 2 million in the safe, just in case.
Welcome to the gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom.
Don't go my way. No cap, my kids gotta have money, not just me.
Facts.
They're selfish.
They're selfish.
Ooh, I take the crown off the king like Mike did Elvis.
Ooh, I took that.
Ooh, the world is wild, he dying, no lie, that don't help him.
The world is wild.
Ooh, you wanna eat up the drip and you cannot help it. Straight to a penthouse, Miami Beach.
Yeah, yo.
Talk crazy on tweets. They don't want it cause I come to defeat.
They don't want it.
I peek, these nicks all sweet.
Weep.
Bamboo sticks all in the Jeep. It's a new weirdo every week.
Weirdo.
Get the wealth, put it up for my seeds.
Put it up.
No care for the IG disease.
No
care.
Do anything for clout.
They do anything for clout. Do anything for clout. They do anything for
clout.
Do anything for clout.
Yes.
They do anything for clout.
Anything.
Do anything for clout.
Whole lot of people need to hear this.
Right now it's 7-7. It's halftime. They're doing 45-minute quarters. And right now for the white team, the people wearing the white shirts, the offensive player of the game so far is Adam. I'll show y'all the people after the game. For defense, we got Kevin Torres. Kevin Torres is really good baller. And for all time MVP for that team is Adam so far. For the blue team, so far we have Drew and Jace tied right now for MVP and for offense. For defense, we have Cody and Alex tied for defensive MVP, but actually no, I'll take that back. Alex is in the running defensive MVP, and Cody's right behind him. So this is really a good game, really, really a good game. So y'all stay tuned for the end of the game.
All right, this is Drew Murphy right here. All right, what do you think? How you think you're doing? How you think you're doing?
First half, I'm a little off throwing, but I'm coming out, slinging the rock.
Yeah,
I'm throwing down this half.
You got a lot. You got like what? 7 TDs?
About 7. And then I
you got one rushing TD.
Yeah.
One.
Yeah.
You got one interception.
Yeah,
you do.
I do.
Yeah, you do. Remember, it went through whoever's hands, and Adam caught it.
I haven't thrown interception.
Yes, you have.
Adam, come here.
Adam, this is Adam. This is Adam Fisher.
You have a pick tonight?
Huh? Actually, no. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do.
He did.
I did get a pick
because it was
tipped.
Yeah.
It was tipped.
It was tipped.
It was tipped.
Yeah, you know, I'm gonna come out.
Yeah.
get some wet.
Plank, you're playing?
Yeah.
Oh, oh, okay, never mind.
Come out and sling the rock, throw some dimes, catch the dub. Come on.
Yes, sir. All right, we got Parker Simmons here.
How's it going?
How you doing? How you think you're doing this game?
I'm feeling all right. Throwing some bad passes. But you know what? We tightened up.
All right, so, all right.
Watch the time.
How you gonna come out this half?
Oh, like a beast. You already know.
Like a
you
beast?
You already know how to do it.
All right, all right. I better see it. I better see it.
Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these be at when they say they doing all this and all that? I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pet that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta, I bought her wig, she telling me Tay is the best. Pointed at the who act like a killer, but you only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper, you play with me, you gon' get stretched. Even though I got a case, I'ma do what it take. And I never been embraced, and the money's hard to make. So I bet they on their face right now. I know that they at the crib, going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last. Whoa, sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that? When he tell the story, that's not how it went. No, they be lying 100%. Moved out of wrist and forgot about the bend. Now they just call me to tell me come get it. Now that boy off and I don't want no credit. If it was me, they would.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Regret it, left me for dead, and now they want daddy. Yeah. Still beating, my still eating. Backyard, it look like the garden eating. Pillow talk with him, spilling the tea. And then Shawty came back and said she didn't mean it. It's hard to believe it. I know that they at the crib, going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last. Whoa, sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did he be at when they said they doing all this?
Cowboys time, y'all.
Hey, y'all, by three. Up by three, baby. Do it again. Say it again.
This one's for you, Mom.
Yo.
Next one, Mom.
Hey, is this one for your mama now?
We'll see. This one is for my mom.
This one's for your mama.
Context, people need some content, trying to keep up, this not a contest, whipping bands concept, heaven sent, God sent, at least it's what my mom says, proof is in the progress, money's not an object, busy than a, you know how my job get, barking up the wrong tree, you know how the dogs get, haven't fallen off yet, come with a classic, they come around, yes,
cheers,
the money to Brenda Leticia, or Linda Felicia, gave me twice, I didn't even know for her once. You know I'm a pleaser. 42 millimeter, was made in Geneva. Yeah, I probably should go to Yeshiva. We went to Ibiza. Yeah, I probably should go live with Yeezy. I need me some Jesus. But soon as I started confessing my sins, he wouldn't believe us. Sins, I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends.
friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love with two girls at one time and they tens. That's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's, got a lot of M's.
Well, guys, that's the end of the game. White team won. They won by one touchdown. There were still 8 minutes left in the game, though. But the lights to the field that we had, they turned off, so we couldn't play anymore. It was in the dark. So white team won. We had the MVP for the defense, or the best player for the defense, was Kevin. I'll show you some of his clips.
Las Vegas, Nevada. I woke up the following day and went harder. I'm cracking my shit. Now they see that I'm smarter. I gotta get money. I love to get charter. I gave him 4 burgers at once for a startup. I can't let them down. Walk around with my guard. I'm screaming out YOLO. Yeah, that's still the motto. I know I be on some. They ain't thought of
sins. I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind.
There you go, Kevin.
And my friends.
There you go, Kevin.
Yeah, oh, keep my friends on my mind. I'm in
the next. The offensive player was Adam. Here's some of his clips.
M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. Should repent. I need me some Jesus in my life. Amen.
Of the team MVP is Kevin Torres. I was kind of surprised about it. I wasn't really thinking he would get team MVP, but the reason I chose and the two other kids that were helping ref the game chose Kevin was because he played great on defense. He had a lot of tackles. And he had a lot of big hits on defense. And in the second half, he started playing really hard. He started playing really hard on offense, and he started getting some catches, and he had some touchdowns.
Well, it's the next day. Alex here was on the blue team. They obviously lost. What do you think you could have done, or what y'all could have done as a team to change the game?
Well, starting off, we came out great. Reed had that big tackle on Parker, forced the turnover on downs. So we took the lead, and then going into halftime, we're tied, and you know, we made the smart decision of deferring to the second half. So I think we made a good move, and then just the second half, we kind of fell apart. I'm not going to blame one player, but I think just as a team overall, we all made some mistakes that overall led to the 1-point loss. Injuries affect both teams. Can't complain about that. I thought the refereeing was great. So, I mean, we just made some mistakes. You know, we had some fumbles. We had an interception. We just got to get better. Get ready for the next game.
All right, do you think by next game, do you think there might be some different players on different teams?
Yeah, next game is it's obviously going to be different. We got Kevin as a team captain. I think Jace is going to be team captain. So it'll be interesting to see who they pick. Also, we got a few guys that are going to go serve our country in the United States military. We're very grateful for that, so they're not going to be there. But I think it'll be good. It's always close. Yesterday, it seemed like it was the fat kids against the athletes, but, I mean, we kept it close, so that's all you can ask for, some competition.
What is it that you think that was probably the biggest factor in the game that really changed the momentum for the white team?
Honestly, I think it was their speed. You know, like I said, we're some big guys, and that second half, I mean, we just started getting tired, and it showed. They were obviously a lot more skilled and athletic, and their athleticism, I think, just got the best of us.
All right, well, thank you, Alex. You had a great game, and we'll see you at the Thanksgiving Bowl.
Appreciate it.
All right, we got the defensive MVP and the all-team MVP, Kevin Torres, here on the white team, the winning team. How do you feel, Kevin?
Honestly, you know, I played my heart out there yesterday. It feels great, you know. Had a great teammate, played a good football team. You know, it's a pretty fun game. I feel proud I'm earned this right here.
How do you think you played?
Like I said, you know, I think I was the tempo setter, that first tackle at the beginning of the game. You know, I think that pretty much set up the tempo for my team. You know, I'm pretty beat up, you know, bloody nose that we all saw. They were, you know, very skillful team that we went against, you know, and at the end of the day, you know, it's who wants it more.
Yes, sir. So what do you think was the biggest thing that really changed it around at halftime? Because y'all were tied 7-7 at halftime.
You know, when it comes, you know, as you know, when it comes to a football game, it just comes down to who wants it more by the second half. You know, we're all tired, we're all fatigued. You know, it just matters who, you know, who turns it on faster, you know, who steps on the gas pedal. And, you know, I'm not going to say they were a bad team. They were a great team, like I said, but looks like we stepped on that gas pedal a little bit more than they did. And thankfully, we came out with the win, you know. Injuries affected both teams. But, you know, at the end of the day, you know, we got the win. And looking forward to playing on the next bowl game and putting this on the line like a champion. And, yeah, man, love the game. And goodbye, everyone.
All right, thank you, Kevin. Kevin will be our next team captain for the next ball game, and Jace will be the next team captain as well.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Appreciate the interview.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, that's the video right there, guys. As you saw from the past, from the Alex and Kevin, there are some things I could have done better, and there's some things that definitely will be changed for the next bowl game, and that will be the Thanksgiving bowl game. The team captains will be Kevin Torres and Jace. Depending if Jace is still here or not, we're not exactly sure of what his plans are, if he's going to go serve for our country, or if he'll be here or not. We're not 100% sure yet what's going to happen, but you'll definitely know when the bowl game happens. If Jace is not here, we'll say probably Logan. Logan will probably be the team captain. But until then, Jace has the team captain role. That'll be exciting to watch that ball game. I won't be playing for like over a year, but I'll be more than happy to record and ref again and watch them go make some big hits. So thank y'all for watching this video. Hope y'all really enjoyed this video. It took me a while to edit it and find the clips and put all the time and effort into it. So if y'all liked it, please leave a like, subscribe, and you know, let me know what I could have done better in the comments. Let me know what I could have done better, what things I could add to it. So thank you for watching. Peace.